CBSE Class 10 Exercise 6.2 Question Number 10. This is your question number 10. The diagonals of a quadrilateral ABCD intersect each other at the point O. This is the diagonal AC and DB intersect at O, such that AO, this is AO, by BO, that is BO, is equal to CO, CO by BO. So prove that, ABCD is a trapezium. In case of a trapezium, opposite sides, one opposite sides are parallel, that is AB is parallel to DC, you have to prove, then it will be a trapezium. For trapezium, one opposite sides will be parallel. Here AB is parallel to DC, you have to prove. To prove AB parallel DC, then it will be a trapezium. Construction. Let us draw a straight line which is parallel to AB. OE which is parallel to AB. So construction OE parallel AB. Let us prove it. Here in triangle DAB and triangle DEO. In triangle DEO and DAB, EO is parallel, therefore this angle is equal to this, corresponding angle this is 1 is equal to 2, and this angle is equal to this, suppose this is 3 is equal to this is 4, this is a corresponding angle, therefore angle 1 is equal to angle 2 and angle 3 is equal to angle 4, they are corresponding angle. Therefore, two triangles DAB similar triangle DEO. Since two triangles are similar, therefore corresponding ratio of the side will be same. That is DE by EA is equal to DO by DO by OB. Suppose this is equation 1. Given here AO by BO is equal to CO by BO, or we can write AO by CO is equal to BO, BO by BO. AO by BO is equal to CO by BO. This will come here and this will come here. So AO by CO is equal to BO by DO. Here BO by DO. Okay? BO by DO. Or we can tell CO by AO is equal to DO by DO. DO by BO, right hand side DO by BO in equation 1, suppose this is equation 2. Here right hand side DO by BO, DO by BO, DO by BO. So left hand side of equation 1 and 2 must be equal. From equation from equation 1 and 2, right hand side of equation 1 and 2 are equal. Therefore, left hand side of equation 1 and 2 must be equal. That is DE by EA is equal to CO by EO. So DE, this is a D by EA, EA is equal to CO, CO by AO. Now in triangle AOE and triangle ABC, A triangle ABC, ADC and AEO. So their ratio will be AE, DE, DE by AE, or we can write EA from equation, suppose 3. This is the from equation 3, EA, EA by D is equal to AO by CO, AO by CO. Since EA by D is equal to AO by CO, by the converse of basic proportional theorem, we can write EO parallel DC. Again, EO parallel AB. EO is parallel AB according to construction. Again, EO parallel DC according to proved EO parallel DC. Therefore, we can write AB parallel DC. So since AB parallel DC, therefore it is a ABCD is a trapezium. In case of a trapezium, one opposite sides will be parallel. So very important question.